Initiate area scan.
The Echo seems to be located by the body storage vault.
Just leave her.
We have to go. Come on! Once the accident happened, there was no time to investigate the cause of the explosion. Sorry, we're getting off mission. Head to the safe room. The main controls for the security system are in this building. Before the last volunteers left, they shut down the security system to try and seal the site. Once you've accessed this control room, you'll need to find the main control panel and switch the system back on.